And opening tonight, the Erie Playhouse presents a reimagining of Rodgers and Hammerstein's Cinderella. And joining me right now, Colleen Prittie from the Erie Playhouse. Colleen, have you ever had your cell phone go off at an inopportune time?
I have.
Have you?
Yes. During church.
Ah. Seems to be the place where that happens. Hey, we have a production of Cinderella. And even back then, Cinderella didn't have a cell phone. It would have probably...